Well, I absolutely love that Star Wars thing. I hope you enjoyed the introduction too. It's just, I'm a massive fan when it comes to Star Wars and stuff like that, and this is one of my all-time favorite games of Battlefront 2. But, right? But anyway, Atlas here. At this awesome game of Battlefront 2, as I just mentioned, I have a really awesome one to those that would like to increase damage and awareness of the enemy, as well as knowing the weak points and advantages of shooting. So let's have a look at, the classes first before we start. Okay, so let's start off with the some of the classes that I use, right? So basically sometimes I use assault. So as you can see, I'm using the E11D. But let's go into the cards, all right? So the cards I'm using is I'm using assault training, so this will gain a small amount of health of each enemy which you who you defeat, which is really, really good. It's helpful. It is amazing, And then my second card is resourcefulness. Is resourceful, I mean. All of your abilities have shorter reaction times, so that's what that one does. And then I've used the toughen up, so in case I'm like really, really close of dying. So this is an excellent class to actually use for your critical shots and instant kills and weak points. Okay, but anyway, I'm gonna go into the weapon now. So the weapon I'm using, well, I usually use, I should say, I use E11D as I just mentioned. To me, it's actually quite helpful, but then you look at especially this weapon here, the EL16 HFE, is also really good. You can see, look, comparing to the E11D, it's actually it's actually got more successful in cooling downtime and stuff like that, But then same with this one, this is actually not bad, but it's kind of like lacking in damage a little bit. But I find it's actually quite helpful for accuracy and stuff like that though, this gun is. So it's a definitely must one to get. I suggest you get one anyway. Or you're making your way up to that. Okay, let me go on to my other classes that I use. Right. My main one, my favorite, I've got to say, it's got to be the heavy class. This class is immensely powerful. I got to admit, it is really, really good. Especially when you go into my classes, so the cards I use, I mean. Sorry about that. So I use expert weapons in handling. So it's actually as we know, it can cool down your weapons really good and stuff like that. And then my mobile sentry I use is this one. So it's actually really good. It can actually hold for a pretty amount of time, it's one of your extra classes. Oh, and I also use this one as well, the barrage, which is also really, really good. You can actually have that little bit of extra damage when they're right on the edge of dying, and it's definitely a big one to use though in this game. But it also though, as for the weapon though I'm using, my personal favorite has got to be this one, the T21. It is, as you can see, it is immensely powerful, but like I said before, there's a downside to this though as well. Even including the mods I've attached to it, honestly, they are a must-have in a game, But as you can see, the cooling success is not so good, but the damage is really good, and the range is really good, This is the gun I'm actually going to be using in the game most of the time, though. To me, this will guarantee you will get critical shots, instant kills, and also weak points. You'll find them really easily with this gun. That's just in my opinion, though, but then that's entirely up to you, Okay, I tell you what else I also use as well. I also like sniper class as well, the specialist class. So this one. So as you can see though, right, I'm using marksman. So this is a really must to have. As soon as you get headshots and stuff like that, it also it reduces less heat. So it's actually when it overheats the gun, it actually cools it down quite fast. As it says, but there's this heat reduction, which is actually really, really amazing in the game. And then this one, then I use improved thermal binoculars, which is really good. So then you can see where your enemies are and for a little bit more longer for a period amount of time. And then this one then is the hardened infiltration, which is really good. And I say it's really well though as well. It gives you like an advantage in the field though. Like, you know, but this is like, you can get critical shots with this, but most with these type of weapons though, you can find weak points with these type of guns though. So okay, I'm gonna go into my weapon inventory now. And as you can see, I'm using the NT-242, which I reckon it is a must have in the game, and it's really, really good, like, you know. Now usually though, right, if you're going up against tanks and stuff like that, you can use the disruptor. The distributor shot, I mean. Which is a really, really good, so it increases damage against turrets, vehicles, and shields. So it even explodes shields, this does as well. So it has like reactions to like certain things. But like I said, there's a downside to it. As you can see, the cooling success is not that good. But it's the thing though. But if I got rid of, say, this, and I went for improved cooling, now it should be a lot more better. Now your damage is like right up there now. So it's mostly a guaranteed you're getting like an instant kill with this if you aim for the right positions, as I mentioned earlier. But this is really, really good though. It is awesome, like, you know, really cool to actually must have and stuff like that, like, you know. And then obviously with the scope, you can actually aim down and snipe them out like really, really quick from like miles and miles away, like. So it's definitely a must one to have, definitely. Okay, and as for like for the upper classes, I mostly use Enforcer. Not so much like this one. I usually use, I'd say, the Clone Commando. So this one here, as I'm about to say. Actually, no, it's not the Clone Commando. It is the it's one of the ones from the Galactic Alliance. And but anyway, but on one of the Enforcers though, right, that you use in the game, right, you can actually have a there's like a critical and instant shot you can actually have with them, and it can actually go up to like 70% of damage, and it is immensely like crazy powerful. Like, talk about like damage increase from our primary classes into like these sort of classes, like. But then I know you've got like aerial and infrared and stuff like that, and of course tanks, they're immensely powerful, and you can also almost have like instant kills with them each time. Like, it only takes like a couple of shots with tanks and stuff like that, and you're literally dead. But then if you go into like the special class, though, see, there's also like there's also weak points on tanks and stuff like that, like, you know. But anyway, I'm gonna move on now, and we're gonna go into the damage points now, alright, to see like exactly what this video is all about. So okay, let's go. As you can see, I am using the Separatist. I'm just using this for an example to point out where the weak points and critical shots are, and also instant kills as well. So as you can see, like, you know, as I mentioned before, like, I'm using the Separatist just for a demonstration. So I realized with like certain weapons that anything below knee point is 45% in damage, and is also the same for the pelvis and also the hips as well. And anything between the chest area is 36 in damage, the shoulder is 22, the forearm is 62, and the head is 104. Now, as you can see, that is where the area that we need to be aiming at. Anywhere between the chest area to the head area is basically where we're going to find our weak points, critical shots, and instant kills. It is also a very, very weak point, you know, and it also, like, at their vulnerablest in the game, like, you know, especially if you don't protect that part, like, you know, because somebody's just going to easily take you down, like, really, really fast and ridiculous, like, you know. And you will notice as well, if you aim for that area though, say like if you're using the heavy class and you aim for the head or anywhere between the chest area, right, you'll notice as well, like, you know, that they're going to die like almost instantly. Like, it is crazy, like, I know, right? But it's actually really effective in games. It's actually really, really cool, like, you know. But anyway, I'm going to show you now an example of how basically you can tell the difference between a critical shot, an instant kill, and also a to realize those type of forms, like to know, like you discovered like a weak point in the game, like sort of thing. But anyway, I'm gonna show you now, all right? So let's begin. I apologize for the loops of the video, but I just wanted you just to make sure that you got exactly what I was on about. Now, if you noticed that there was a difference from where I was shooting, I'm gonna do it again, right? But I'm gonna slow it down. And then on the next video, then I'm gonna point out then where our actual pointers were in that part just then. But anyway, I'm gonna do it again, but listen carefully. Okay, guys, the moment of truth. Right, I'm hoping to either come in the top five or the top three if I can. So I'm just going to show you exactly right how effective like this method actually is. So all right, I'm going to try my best in order to like be where I am in the game, like. So okay, so here goes nothing. Alright, so we all know the routine. Get to the checkpoint, capture the command posts. Okay. And we are against the separatists. So here goes nothing. Okay. Oh, nice, he gave me a boost. Alright, let's go. Alright, let's do this. Let's get this done. I know, right? It's just it's no pressure like me trying to get into the, you mean, like either one of the top five or the top three, if I can. Let's just see what happens. Just missed him. Okay, that was brilliant. Oh, did you see that? Now that was I call an instant kill, and ah, oh, just had me. So I know it's still the beginning yet. We can do this. I'm sure we can. I can't see, he's blind me. Oh, damn, I didn't see him then. As you can see, sometimes, alright, it can be incredibly difficult to get in those, like, spots and positions, like, as I mentioned. Like, literally, even when you're trying to play a game like this, it's extremely hard. But sometimes, alright, it's just luck out the hat sometimes, though. But it is definitely well effective though, like. Oh, nice shot. I gotta admit, that was a good shot, actually. Okay, right. I'm gonna try my best. Nice. Got him. That was a weak point. Whoa. Nice. Instant kill. Instant kill again. Nice. Sometimes it's not easy, but I'm gonna try my best. Ah, instant kill. Nice. Whoa. Got him. Nice. Got him. Nice again. Come on, I just gotta keep this up now. Oh, no, 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 no. Hero. Actually, villain, actually. When that happens, you get back. Because he's throwing bombs. And he's throwing poisonous grenades. Okay. I don't know if he's going to be coming this way, because I know he's down by this somewhere. Okay. I got him. Got him again. Come on. Oh, no. God, boss can be difficult sometimes because I know he's by there somewhere. Ah, oh, great. There's a tank. Come on. Nice. We got it down. Got him down. Aye. Weak point. Ah, I just missed out. Instant kill. Oh, almost. Got him. Hey, doing well here. Ah, instant kill. Ah, lovely. Nice, and again. Right. Oh, look at that. I'm in the top three. For now. Oh, I know, no pressure, right? As I said earlier. Like I said I was going to try my best, so let's just get down to business. Okay. This is actually one of my favorite classes, is the ARC Trooper. Alright, let's just see what I can do. Whoa. I can't see. Oh, nice. Didn't think I was going to have him then. Oh, lovely, got him. Let's see where they are. Hey, we're actually doing pretty well here. I'm not expecting to... Do you mean... Oh, where is he? Oh, what a shot! Did you just see that? Wow, I was not... I did not expect to shoot him then. Wow. Lovely. Got him down. Alright, let's secure those bases, shall we? Whoa. Where's the other dude? Got him. Gotta watch out for those tanks. I'm trying to get to the other side, but it's kind of difficult. Whoa. Should I try and take out this tank? I'm gonna try, but I'm getting shot. Whoa. Think I got him. Yes. Lovely. Got him. Done. Whoa. Is that Darth Maul? Ah, oh, great. To be honest, I'm going to try and avoid Darth Maul for now because, like, you know, I'm doing well with the kills. Do you mean? Sometimes, like as I said earlier, never take them head on. Because they're, like, hard to do. Ah. Oh. But hey, I got 49 kills. Brilliant. All right, let's keep this up. Let's keep this up, because this is, we're actually doing good. Whoa, okay. I know he's there somewhere. There we are. Wow. Ah, unlucky for that. Nice shot. Alright, I'm going to try out my other clan. I'm going to go back to the heavy a minute. Got to defend these posts, see? Oh, wow. See? There's weaknesses in the back. Can you see, like, they're almost, like, critical? You know what I mean? Well, they are critical, I mean. Almost killed him then. Oh, it was Darth Maul. Whoa, only just got him. Whoa, no, Darth Maul is after me. Okay. Alright, let's get to the checkpoint. We are actually doing very, very well here. Now, usually... Ah, it's Grievous. Usually... Yeah, I think he's got me. Yeah. Ah, fair dues. I can see, like how incredibly difficult, like, it is when, like... Especially when you first start off. Like, you know, I can remember, like, you know, there was a time where, like, you know... Like, I was losing quite a lot to this. And, like, it took me some time just to, you know, get the hang of it, like. But, believe it or not, right, I actually done another video on, like, on how to upgrade, like, all of your characters, villains, cards, milestone, literally everything. I'll have to leave that in the description below, like. Oh, great. I think we've lost our positions now. We need to get those command posts back. Yeah, got that, Captain. Got that. Alright. Let's go and capture them back. Okay. Critical. Whoa. Instant. See that? Instant. Nice. Critical shot. Ah, and that was a weak point on me then. That's how he had me in. And be fair, I gotta admit, that is a excellent gun he's got there, actually. I say it's definitely one of the best guns in the game. He's got it there, like. Alright, I gotta try and, like, turn this around, otherwise they're gonna start gaining again. Alright, I'm guessing I'm fighting down there. Oh. Chuck a bomb in there. Yeah. Oh, what a massacre. I got Grievous. Don't think so. I think he's... he just had me. That was actually a pretty good duel. I got him there. We just got to protect B. Okay, we're doing well. Doing well. Whoa. Got him. Ha ha ha. Nice. See, now this is what it's all about, capturing the command posts and... You mean? Because in a minute, they'll see they're going to start, like, getting towards us. And it's just going to be... Sometimes, alright. Sometimes as well, when they team kill you... It's like, sometimes it can be annoying, you know, but like, you just gotta hold on in there, like, as long as you can, because, like, do you mean, I know it's easy said than done, but, you know, but there's honestly, there's ways, and there's, as you can see, like, you know, there's definitely weak points, even on the heroes and villains, as I mentioned earlier. It's definitely, like, you know, you just gotta hang on in there, like, you know, and just keep grinding it out, like, you know. But I'm trying to do the best I can anyway. Just trying, as I mentioned. I'm open to either getting the top five, I hope. Well, I did check earlier, but then, don't forget, it keeps changing all the time. Uh-oh, where is he? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, where is he? Whoa, whoa, whoa. I gotta get out of here. It's a bit too manic. I never take him head on, take him on behind. Whoa. Get him. Whoa, whoa. For a minute there, I thought I was gonna die then. Got him, he's down. Right, I'm gonna try and take over some of the other checkpoints. The thing is, you see, I don't really like to take Darth Maul head on because, he's incredibly difficult. As I mentioned earlier, I've already said it, you just gotta take him from behind, literally, and it's just sometimes it's not always easy, as you can imagine. He's just spinning around like that. So I just change my positions all the time. Damn. Almost. Okay, alright. We're actually doing well here, bring it on. We're missing by one. I am gonna die, I think. Wow. Oh, nice shot. And again. One more for the show. Ah, I thought I was gonna have one then. Yes! Okay, turning behind. Someone shooting me under. Got him. Okay, now we just gotta hold these positions now. God, I gotta admit though, right, I am, trying to do the best I can. Because usually I never come in I'm doing actually pretty well. Kill-wise, but score, let me just have a little look at the chart again. Yeah, I'm literally second on the board. So, okay. I just gotta try and keep this up. I don't think this is actually gonna take a tank out, but good try. I can see it smoking. Oh, okay. Ah, no. Oh, be fair, right, he did have that shield up. If he didn't have that up, I think I would have probably had him, but be fair, right, it was a good shot, I gotta admit. It was a very, very good shot. Okay. Well, I'm getting shot too much here. Oh, for a minute there, I didn't think I was gonna have him then. Oh, lovely, I got him. Nice, and we are on to defend. Well, we're invading them, I think, now. Okay. Whoa, what is that? Oh, I didn't think I was going to have him there. Gotta have eyes at the back of your head. It's literally for a minute there, they weren't even just there just now, and all of a sudden they just popped out of nowhere. Technically I should exactly save the points really, so then when we go onto the ship then we can just, I can just use him. Okay, so let's just hold this down. Whoa, there is droids everywhere. Okay. Oh, this is good so far. How we're doing? Yes, I'm on 88 eliminations. Doing well. Cool. And yeah, I just hopefully, well, put it this way, I've reached my target so far because usually, like, you know, like, this is just, I think it's just luck out the hat for me at the moment, but I'm actually doing pretty alright, actually, I gotta admit. So I just, let's just, fingers crossed, right, hopefully it'll end well. Alright, I'm just gonna pick this again, because I know, like, you know, it can get up to, like, quite a lot of damage and shots. Alright. Alright, they're running. Oh, no, no, no. Hang on. I see him. Someone in the window there. Ah. Okay, doing right. Whoa. Damn. I think it's best I maybe swap over back to heavy, or I might pick assault in a minute. This is starting to get a bit manic out there. See how quick his shield went down then? Because I shot him from behind. Like I said, there's weak points at the back as well. Yay. Oh, I had a few of them in. I can't. Snipers. Oh, see that? Weak points and critical. Nice. I forgot there was a sniper there. Get back into the game. Nice, got him from up there. Sweet. Oh, critical. And weak point. Nice. Oh, I know they're gonna be by there somewhere. Oh, so you heard that noise then? I know for a fact there were a couple of weak points there on the enforcers then. Here we are. Sweet. We're doing well. Alright, Bosk is on the run. See that? Did you see how fast his health went down then? It was really fast. Did you see that? As I said, there's definitely like weak points. As I said, take them like from behind. Never take them head on, because like they're most vulnerable, like from behind and the back of the head, literally. As I've noticed, like, all right, I'm on 101 eliminations. We're doing really well. Just hopefully we can just get down there now. Whoa. All right. Ah. Not bad. Let's keep this up. Oh, wow. This is actually, I gotta admit, this is pretty intense. Usually it is for me, like, you know. Oh, yeah. Got him. Nice. Critical shot. Get back. Okay, well, we're hitting the target. I know they're going to be coming from down there somewhere. Yeah. Doing well here. Come on. Whoa. I knew he was in the shield. Almost. I think we're doing well here. Come on. Alright. We're actually doing really well. Brilliant, brilliant. Where's Bosk? I know he's down there somewhere. Oh, no, no, no.
Almost there. Keep shooting at the final target.
Ah, there's people behind us, guys. Damn. Ah. Almost, almost. Yeah, we got Yoda on our side. Brilliant. Bro, bro. That's it. Go on, Yoda. Smash it up. Smash it up. Nice. Ah, damn. Got too occupied. Yeah, literally. I think Yoda's gonna destroy it, I think. It's almost there, come on. Gas grenades, poison grenades, I mean. Ah, should have known. I say that's actually one of the worst places to actually be. Yes, got a hero. Alright, let's do this. No more messing around. And how are we doing on the board? I'm actually doing not too bad, actually. Well, put it this way, I got to the top three, so I'm happy with that. I said either top 5 or top 3, I'm going to try and get up to, like. Alright, there's lots of them there. Yes, 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 yes. Gotta watch out for that poison stuff. I think I got him. I think I got him. Yes! Woo! That was a bit crazy, right? Ah! That was good for the moment then. I gotta admit, that was actually pretty cool. I basically just, like, smashed him out the way like that. That was actually pretty neat, actually. I gotta admit. Actually, I'm actually doing pretty well. I gotta admit. Okay, I just gotta hold this position now. Are we gonna manage to get through there somehow, or this might lead into another round? Ah, oh, damn. Okay. Alright, straight in there. Should have quite a bit there. I can't see. No. Did we win? Yes! Oh, for the minute there, I thought I was like, I didn't think I was gonna win, but yes, high five there to everyone. That's victory right there. Where did I come on the board then? Oh, I was third. Brilliant, absolutely brilliant. Well, I hope this video was helpful anyway, and you know, hopefully I'll have another video soon. But stay tuned. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.